men's 200 metres freestyle S5 category. Brazil's Daniel Dianz is the favourite. So Cameron Leslie in lane one. Roy Perkins from the United States of America is swimming in lane two. Sebastian Rodriguez. Stevens from Great Britain in lane five. Fidaldo Silva. And Sebastian Rodriguez is in lane three. Now he's the current Paralympic record holder. It's about 3 seconds difference between the two records. See how things fare tonight. Daniel Dianz has got away to a very strong start over the 50 metres, but he's been pushed all the way by Sebastian Rodriguez from Spain. He may have been touching first after the initial lap. No, it's as though... No, it is Sebastian Rodriguez who's turned first. Lead in the second 50 metres of this 200 metre race. And two body lengths, I think, in front. His closest rival, Sebastian Rodriguez. Right next to Sebastian Rodriguez is Roy Perkins from the USA, who'll be challenging for a medal. Opened up a huge lead in the third lap as he goes for his final turn. The Spaniard Sebastian Rodriguez looks as though he's maintaining second place at the moment. Yes, looks as though he has the pool all to himself at the moment. He's so far in front of his closest rivals. It looks like he's going to smash the world record. Swimming 2:32.32 seconds of world record.